It's not your memory. Everybody do mission. You become a leader. You become a big man. That is the trouble. Something is gone. This community with a good foundation. Hell yeah, be better. In the nearest future, you'll be one of the leaders. So we pray.
Good day, everyone. May the peace of the Lord be with us all in Jesus' name. There's one thing I do let us know most of the time. Not that I'm the most brilliant person in PFM. Neither I'm the most intelligent person in PFM. I told us the other time it is because I make myself available. That's why I'm trying to contribute the little best I can to make sure that we advocate combining with the word of God. There's something spectacular today. I force myself to be happy today. I must have to be frank and sincere to all my viewers. You know, a lot of people choose to take people's simplicity for stupidity. So they like putting people in a jeopardized state. And which I, for one, the son of the lion and tiger combined, I'm not going to take it from anybody. I've told everyone, every bloggers and people in YouTube, Facebook, or whatever, that Officer Clement Tiranomigo is my psychological father. I'm going to be addressing a crucial issue today, and my main topic today is about police brutality. And thank God, for each time I come here, I work according to my topics. I was never having the intentions of measuring anybody, and that is not the reason why I come to social media. I come to social media because of what I love people freedom movement. I want to fight for my people. But the reason why a lot of people keep on interfering in other people's business, I don't know. Why not stay in your lane and leave people freedom movement alone? But I wonder, that's why I claim a lot of things today. Not that I feel like claiming it because I don't need problem from anybody. For someone to just come on, let me not start with that. Eternal King of Glory, I just thank you, I worship you. Ancient of days, O Lord, as I'm about to teach your word accordingly to how you have designed it, scripturally and otherwise. Father, Lord, give me the wisdom and understanding, Lord, to interpret your word to your people. In Jesus' mighty name I pray. Amen. Let me not start with that. Let me not quickly give us a brief introduction of what I'm talking about. I'm talking about today, People Freedom Movement have set up a fight against or a campaign against police brutality worldwide. All the branch of government should be able to contribute their best to make sure that we stop this police brutality. If you look at it today in social media, you have Govera, how a lot of police choose to kind of humiliate people. The reason why I brought this, when I called last week, I let us know here. Because anything we say, by the grace of God, if we remember, we have to quickly put that one in. I want to give no respect to Nigerian embassy in Spain. Ever since our mega company put to cut through to them and we visited them, the news that we have been hearing, it has been very, very glorious there. The administration of our embassy in Madrid, Spain, has changed. There is a proper hygiene right now in the embassy. If you are a staff in embassy, under this new ambassador, just laugh for yourself. It showed that what you guys choose to respect people freedom movement, God will also honor you, the mighty name of Jesus. And one more thing less, I'm going to be creating a different day entirely for that. The reason why police reporting to be abolished, because it doesn't make any sense. Somebody that left his home for the past 10 years, he did the first police report. We're supposed to be renewing this thing there in the embassy. And this is giving us problem. The Spanish authorities, they should please look onto that. The police report is of no use. There are a lot of immigrants in Germany, a lot of immigrants in Italy, Sweden. Why is it that it's only Spanish authority who demand police report for somebody who have left home right from time? And how many criminals have been caught ever since the police report exercise? So you shouldn't be allowing us to be lavishing our money for things that are not relevant. That aside, I pray that you hear this. So in all respect to Nigeria Embassy in Spain, God will bless you as you choose to obey the voice of the mega comrade. And as many who have put a call through, who join in the advocating that things must change. So if you know that in your country, the embassy right now is doing well. We call nearly the whole embassy in the whole Europe. We call all of them in all respect to our mega comrade of Fiscal Metanoia, who's due to do that. Please just call me as a whistleblower so that also, if Italy is doing well, let us know ever since we visited that place. People are not being maltreated. People are not being brutalized morally and otherwise. So that aside, briefly, if you can give me a geographical latitude and a geometrical latitude to explain to you vividly before I'm going to switch in that topic in between. Because I don't want to spend my quality time, my valuable time, talking about some charlatans. I don't do that. Being that some two group of people choose to put us in a state of Japodalism. So we'll put them there, we'll place them where they belong. So those that live in a glass, I don't throw stone. I don't care to know where this bomb is going to be going. By the grace of God, I'm an advocate with a different. And I'll be saying it, instead of you insulting my old father, call me for competition. I'll be saying it, instead of you insulting Officer Clemente Ranomigo, just call me Comrade Newton. Let's go to the field. Come and show me what you know. You are a graduate. I'm just a primary school, a ABC now, go rich. Let me go and humiliate you there in the field. How dare you? You throw your dirty mouth and you are claiming you are a graduate. I'm going to tell you. Let me hang it there for the now. Right now, let me quickly give us a vivid explanation about the product brutality. I want to tell us the meaning. And if you look at it, I've talked about oppression. I've talked about corruption. I've talked about injustice. Today, I'm talking about police brutality. Why not everybody in social media? Why not just come out with your topic? Because right now, if I have a topic, I don't have time to be gossiping other people. I've never one day in my life intruded in other people's issue. I don't even watch you. Okay, now, why are you interested in PFM? Every advocacy I've done here is counterpunching. That was how I corrected that. No wonder did they say that. But I will still give non-respect. There are still good people in Italy as far as we are concerned. There are so many people who are relevant in Italy. But the people that is coming out on social media to come and represent the Italian, they are fools. They don't know what they are doing. They don't know what they are doing. Let me not deviate from that because I just have a few time. I have an engagement. I have a very, very good engagement. Somebody call me, guy, you need to help me. So I have to finish up on time so that I meet up. So police brutality is the use of excessive, unnecessary materials by police officer towards a civilian. Police brutality become police brutality. Why? Because if they come to your house and they begin to use excessive and unnecessary manner way and manner trying to arrest you, then it becomes a police brutality. Then the willful inflation of pains or suffering on someone resulting in a violence of civilian. They try to violate your civil right, the use of such tools. Imagine police just came to you, you are under arrest, he begin to spray you pepper spray. That's police brutality. The Lord does not support that. The Lord does not support it. Pepper spray, batons, and tasers, as well as hitting or shocking, throwing non-combat civilians on the ground. Civilian that is not ready to fight with you. Before you know, you throw that civilian on the ground. That is police brutality. And sexual abuse are the example of police brutality. That is physical in nature. Why it is sound like police brutality? I'm going to be telling you strictly the reason why it sound as a police brutality. We are going to rush it all over by the grace of God. It's strictly figure an example of a police brutality is the physical in nature, include face arrest. There are examples of police brutality. You have one. Physical in nature include
face arrest. Police will just come to your house without you even committing any crime. Before you know, he tie your hand at the back. He begin to call your name in the book. He call you monkey. He call your name. He will insult you, humiliate you, spit on you. I'm also going to be showing us video to show an example or to enable me to buttress my point. What I mean by police brutality. I'm tagging everybody where you say PFM matter no go let them take rest for this town. I think I'm trying to create a record. Try and come with a topic without you gossiping about anybody. Come and talk about what is affecting your people. Come and talk about it. Then I will respect you. I've said it before. Anyone that dare insult my father, you are waiting for the wrath of Newton. That is just the fact. Since yesterday, that is, let me just say, I've been on the hunger track, waiting for day to break. But I'm going to add diplomacy because I don't wear, I'm going to, I'm going to put each and everybody in a place where they belong. Let me just go on. Then include first arrest and racial profiling, verbal abuse. Talk to you anyhow. He begins to look at you. After all, you are a Negro. I'm white. I'm a first man. I can humiliate you. All those are police brutality. Many countries have laws on their book that address the issue of police brutality. And why it is considered a serious offense, many complainants made by civilians do not even reach the investigation stage. The problem lies, police will so humiliate you that even the complainant, they will not even try you in the court. All they do, they beat you, they lock you down in the jail. They treat you they do whatever pleases them. They don't apply the rule of law in treating you. A lot of people, a lot of civilians, I've been trying to make this report known to the world, but because of maybe the DPO or the RPO is corrupt or the Commissioner of Police is corrupt, I'm not talking about Edo State. I know that most of all, when we talk about Commissioner of Edo State or we talk about government, we refer immediately to Edo State. I'm talking to the whole world right now, whatever department. The many countries have laws on their book. They are not working according to that law. Research suggests that because police are permitted to use physical force when necessary. Police are permitted to use physical force when necessary. For example, you go to arrest and you want to go and arrest a victim or a criminal. Then it all depends on the reaction of a criminal. Your commander can give bugle it, be that he choose to be rude. For example, now, when Evans, the kidnapper, was arrested, could you know, because of it had been known to the world, that was why Nigerian police could even give you time to get a lawyer. That's why they not tear his head, cut his hand. Dengo justice was not did upon that guy. Why? Because a lawyer came and he has money to file up the case. Imagine according to how the case were going that time, before right now, we doesn't know anything that is happening about that level again. Whether it has been released right now, nobody knows. That is to say, even when people hear, even when they keep person, Guardia Civil or Policia will never see lay their hand on that person because it needs to follow due process. But in most countries in Africa, as soon as they see you, they offer to tear your head. Honorable two fighting. Because maybe the other one has money, they will take side. It's not supposed to be so. If anybody is under arrest, he's under arrest. Then a verbal abuse is never permitted legally. A verbal abuse. Police came to your house to come and arrest you. They begin to call your name in the book. Come here, you foolish man. No, a responsible police officer will never, first of all, lay insult on you. Even when you try to be aggressive. What it does, it will want to capture the scene. So that you're not going to lay allegation on him tomorrow. Similarly, if you look at it today, tough police officers have begun to record their interaction with civilians in order to protect themselves from face crime or police brutalities. They begin now to kind of, I want to record this event so that these people will not go and put allegation on my head tomorrow. Because a lot of things have happened. Even there are some right now. Instead of you fighting somebody, you went to go and arrest, what you do, is to call for more backup. The backup will come. There are people who know how to negotiate with a terrorist. That's why for most of us that watch movie, if a terrorist happen or somebody want to jump from maybe 10-story building, there are special people who are sweet mouth, who will not carry the megaphone. Asking the person, why are you going to jump? He will pistol the person before you know the person. Either the person will later calm down. As he's negotiating with the person, other of them will disembark from helicopter or whichever way they can climb to the skyscraper to make sure they handle that person without getting jumped. But most African police, they don't have time to negotiate. If you want 4, may you 4. 4. 4 down, may you 4. So that's why even any person, a terrorist here, see her value. They don't just cut you and shoot you. Except a court has been given an order that wherever you catch that person, dead or alive, a command will be given. And it also depends on the case that what the person has committed. Then I want to be letting us know, excessive force. There are police today, they use excessive force on people. And I'm going to be giving you the definition by the grace of God. Excessive force is defined as the force that is beyond that which would be appropriate for the situation. Imagine you want to go and arrest a pregnant woman. What concerns you? Forcing yourself to drag the pregnant woman, tie his hand at the back, whether it's peeling leg or peeling hand, it does not concern anybody. That is why most of the European police need to be taught. There was something that happened in Catalonia some time ago in Barcelona. There were police who tried to smuggle off somebody. They dragged the person and the person died. The 5 of them, they were put in jail. But will Africa ever one day see such a thing as police brutality? No. If you look at it today, what Americans are facing, they are facing racism. Too much racism. That's why we have a lot of reports. We have watched a lot of news whereby police will just shoot somebody anyhow. All those are police brutality. No matter what. If you see that the person is overpowering you, what you do, you call for more backup. To see either you are going to use tassel on the person, maybe wicked bullet, or whichever means to trap him down. But some police, they are ready to kill you before you even arrive at the station, which is not called for. Then in the Bible, if you read the book of Mark chapter 15, verse 13 precisely, and he said, and they cry again, crucify him. It was a human brutality that they gave to Jesus. If you check it today, brutality started long time ago. It started in the era of Jesus, even when he does not even do anything. He was under arrest, but this man, okay, now he was accused for what he doesn't know it for. And if you also read the book of Mark 15, verse 14, he said, then Pilate said unto them, why exceedingly crucify? Why do you want to crucify this man? What evil has he committed? And the crowd, they shouted again, he must be crucified. All those were human brutality. And Jesus Christ also says, he also said it. He said, we are going to pass more tribulation more than that. But he said, those that endure to the end, such a person will not wear the crown of life. Even if you read the book of Mark 15, verse 26, he said, and the suspicion of his accusation were written over his cross. They retied it upon his head that he was the king of the Jews. Because Jesus Christ said, I'm the king of the Jews. That was how he was killed. He was being brutalized. He gave himself to be brutalized in order to enable us to live in an hygienic society without brutality. If you watch it today, most of the things the policemen are doing, that was not how they were taught in the school. They choose to add racism and xenophobic manner to it. They choose to add nepotism in whatever thing they are doing. That's why you see today, there are a lot of problems. Before I will go into that Ewu case, I tell you I'm going to be switching in with him. Let me give you the level of force used by police. Many factors that influence the level of force that is being required and justified in any given case, according to the National Institute of Justice, there are levels of force that may be used by police on a courtroom. Courtroom means a situation. For example, a police want to come, maybe there's a fight in the house. They walk. I will use our own here to explain it. If there's a fight in the house, depends, they will send policia local. Then where policia will not come, policia local will not come. Look at the gravity of what is happening. It's more than them. They will come with their CV. That is to say, some will clap up, say, why some will be at the gun because it's already a criminal act. Then one of those factors, one of those levels of force used by the police is the verbal restraint. Verbal restraint. Instructing an individual on where to stand or sit. Verbal restraint. Sit down there. Don't move. If you move, you are in trouble. That is why at times, if we are driving here in Europe, if you jam the policeman that is not educated, who does not have a potential value to humanity, before you know, they will tell you, stay that side. Don't move. Even when you are trying to discuss with your friend, with your language, they will tell you, shut up. In most cases, for those of us that know what we are doing, I'm not in the law court. What I talk to my, he will say, shut up. You have nothing to do. Be that it be aggressive, you as a civilian, what do you need to do? Is to really, what? Shut up your mouth. He will tell you where to stand. Or telling him to stay put. Or telling him that he is under arrest. He will tell you, you are under arrest. Then another level again that they use is the physical restraint. The use of hand physically control an individual, whether causing him to death or to lay against a patrol car, pulling an arm behind individual back, placing handcuff on the individual or placing the individual into a police vehicle. That's why I want to be, before I start right now, let me quickly show us something to enable me to buttress my point. I am going somewhere because I want to try by the grace of God to explain as many things that PFM, what we are against for those graduates so that they will know that, you know, Biola didn't go to school. In the eyes of Jesse, David was a catapult boy, but he was able to kill Goliath. So it is not people only that went to Uniben. Our mega comrade call it a pamphlet education. There is what a primary school boy can also do. If at the end of the day, a primary school boy speaks more than you, his vocabulary develops more than you, you should be the fool, not the people you are insulting. So you cannot keep on doing one thing, then you expect not to expect bruises. We are going to be going to competition. Thank God for that. I'm ready to go to competition with anybody. Go and tell me what you learned, or what you study, or what your lecturer taught you. So this is an example of a police brutality. A clear example of a police brutality. Just look at it. This is a clear example, very, very clear. A clear example of a police brutality. You see beating, policeman is pressing his neck. Can you imagine that? This is inhuman. This is a clear example of a police brutality. You see to it. That is a policeman dealing with a civilian. Even though you even find a person killing somebody, what you do is to make sure you arrest him, call for more backup, instead of taking law into your hand. So all these things are what PFM were created for. All these things was what PFM were created for. Then I also want to show us another one again, individual brutality. It is not only police that had this barbaric attitude, individual, right now, in the streets, where that hell will come from. You still see what is not happening in other parts of Europe is happening in where Efehi Bright lives. Lucas, this is the boss of Efehi. Individual brutality. It is somebody they are killing now. You see how they are killing the person. They done the person and they left. All these are the boys of Bright Efehi.
Prima le botte, poi la rapina e ancora una.
All these are the gang of Bright Efehi. Who says he's the ambassador, whatever, of cultural, whatever, don't bloody care to know about that. All these are what they taught themselves in Italy.
intorno alle 21:30.
What is no longer existing is what they are still practicing today in Italy. But I will still respect that there are a lot of good people that is in Italy today.
Anche la Polfer effettua dei controlli, ricostruiscono la vicenda, una fine nigeriana conosciuto della vittima come l'autore.
You hear where they mention Nigeria? Visionando l'immagine delle telecamere. So I'm not the type who believe in. I have more to say. I'm not the type who believe in trying to use video to cover in some certain Waco. For the Spanish people that are there, you know what's called Waco space. I doesn't believe in that. I'm going somewhere. That's why I want to explain to you that it is not only police that is brutalizing people. Individual also, they also gang up and brutalize people. And this is some of the things that PFM have come to fight against. The reason why a lot of people today, they never want PFM to stay because they know that if they give us that latitude in order to enable or buttress our point, we are going to really insinuate and inculcate into them that there need for them to live a fulfilled life. Okay, for example, now let's assume you were hitting somebody as if it were an animal, even in Europe. That's why I told us the other day, a lot of people are in Europe. Europe are not in them. Yeah, Bratefer is. He said he's teaching people about culture. You are teaching your people about culture. Right now, your effect, what you are doing, has it been able to affect your brothers and sisters in Italy? You didn't see anything good that we came to come and protest against the bilateral agreement that your so-called governor, you call it your governor, may you carry go. Carry go is your governor. You didn't see anything bad in what Obaseki came to Italy to come and do. All you people does is to make sure you thwart our effort. And a lot of people in Italy, they become an ungrateful element. And I will call most of them an ingrate. It is not going to be done, not in my watch. Even if I'm outside PFM, anytime I see that anybody humiliate my own biological father, nobody does it to him when he was alive. So any person I call my father, now you told us you are teaching people culture. You brought up Ekwa. When I had your man saying, he knows so well. Sam, I don't know. I'm not going to insult your followers. The reason why I'm really angry, we have to agree to constructive criticism. If you want, I'm criticizing you right now. I'm not putting your family to it. I'm not going to spoil Gwamba for you. But I want to let you know that you are not. You didn't come to social media to come and teach anything. What you came to social media to come and do is to come and cause menace. That's what you come and do. Now, how do you say you want to teach people culture? What is culture? How were we born and brought up? It's again on why we are so well. If really you want to talk about culture, you did something January. And our mega comrade knows now that you did that thing. I was never even aware. I would have replied you before now. Then I will tell you that you did graduate from your school. And I wonder that you are about to call yourself a graduate. You don't even have, you cannot even speak English. I will hear one day that you spoke both vocabulary. Okay, how will you say you are a graduate? Why are you standing that name graduate? If you want to talk about graduate, you are talking about Obama. You are talking about Professor Lumumba of Kenya. Not you. When my year in school, you are not literate. Agree to it. Even why agree with him? Primary school, man. But come and try me. Come and try me. I don't know why you are always looking for this man. I've said it before, and I'm ready to. I will split my butt for this. On no account, if you want to. There's nothing bad you criticizing what somebody is doing. When are you acquired? You bring out Ekwa. When are you a German son? Ekwa, when you are going to bring it out. Who we are sending? Are you? We don't need it. How can you expect we're not civilized? You that is civilized. You brought out that you are very lucky that we're Ekwanya. And this is the same word you are using to humiliate people. Ekwanya, they get you. That is what you people use in putting fear in their mind. How can a civilized boy, a modern boy, we are Ekwa? Then you wear chieftaincy title shirt and begin to lay curse on your senior. Then you told her that you are teaching people culture. What kind of stupid culture are you teaching people? Have you ever wanted to talk about the history of Edo State? I, the son of the tiger and the lion, I've talked about it. I know what I came to social media to come and do. If any of you that drop PFM attention, I'm here. Maybe it's your gunuwe. But your career is gone. Your career is gone. Or waffle. A sympathizer, I'm here. Let me see what you do next. Then there is also another person, because anything I'm doing, I try to bring it out from the Bible. Anything I'm doing. The book of Ecclesiastes, he said, whosoever that breaks the earth, serpents will bite. You insulted the president and founder of People Freedom Movement. Then you expect him not to react. Since January, you did correct your statement. Since January, you refuse to correct your statement. Because you are found Omega. No wonder. I see you. So colonization. How we as little as you are. As tiny as you are. You are not even academically balanced. You are mentally derailed. Have you ever been in a state of inwinwism? Have you ever detected any state in your life? Do you know what is called a state of Lodiba? Do you know what is called a state of resonancia magnetica? I've went to those states and I know how to survive it. Why are you there trying to put everybody in a jeopardized state? What is wrong with you? How dare you? You call PFM followers that they don't know what they are doing. Oh no, I can't do that. I will not stop you from your opinion. You have the right to say whatever thing you want. But how will you insult a full movement? Where did they remove you were a movement now? Do you know whether second to Abba is in this movement? Do you know how many princes in this movement? Look at you. You people always boast. You have sense. I'm going to be referring to the Bible. For those of us who want to really learn, you can go to the Bible later, the book of Luke chapter 6, verse 22, Luke chapter 6, verse 31. He said, do unto others what you want others to do unto you. Luke, the book of Luke, where? Chapter 6, verse 31. He said, do unto others. If you want anybody not to insult you, you don't want anybody to lay curse on you. You first of all, I spent time to listen to the first video you made January. And the thumbs down in that video is supposed to give you an insight that what you are doing is wrong. Imagine, look at the one you did. About 100 something thumbs down, about 90 thumbs up. Maybe the thumbs up that is there right now, you are even the one that owns the account. Anything you are doing, you find out that people are not appreciating you for it. Why not resist away from me? I told us the other time, freedom fighter have this attribute. I told us last week here. The reason why I'm talking right now, like this, being on top of my voice shouting, I see the old world coming outside them. It is the attitude, it is the character of a freedom fighter. All of you are talking about Nelson Mandela. How many obstruction? How many people from the same city where Nelson Mandela come from? Let us assume Nelson Mandela come from Johannesburg. How many of his neighbors do you see was having a problem with Nelson Mandela? How many people? A lot of you don't read. That is the problem that you have. You are talking about Martin Luther King. Do you know what Martin Luther King went through? Do you know what it takes to fight for freedom? Freedom is different from war. It's called freedom. You can call people. You can go on radio. We are living a civilized world. We don't have problem with anybody. You people keep on amplifying it as if Eranomigo have a problem with Obaseki. Every government must be used to criticize. Today, people are criticizing Donald Trump. Why is you people so different? And you said you go to school. Where did you write the book from? Where, you are not civilized. Stop saying you graduated. You didn't even go to secondary school. If I want to respect people that are graduate, I respect people like my younger one. The person that he taught physics, he won a scholarship. How dare you call yourself a graduate? Have you ever wondered what have you invented? Most of the English I speak here, I invented it myself. Do you know what caused colonization? Have you ever been a state of Halloween? It's an ugly state. It is my personal vocabulary. I made it myself. What have you done in social media? How dare you say all PVFM for follower? How dare you? You must be very, very stupid. You are stupid. You don't know what you are doing. If you know what you are doing, I guess you will not come in this manner to come and be insulting another layman. And you say you want to teach people culture. What a fucking culture are you teaching people? Teach people how to insult another layman? You are not even up to my level. If somebody I call my father, you are not even up to his level. You are not even up to my own level. Not to talk of my own father. Criticism. That's what people believe in. Criticize. There's nothing but. Did that cause your children? I know what you guys know how to do is to go and be searching Facebook. That was how God managed away 20 years from that Ewu. First victim in Italy. Won't you people mind your business? Mind your damn business. Do whatever fucking, whatever you are doing. I will not insult your viewer. Everything will go to your head. You are an ingrate. You are a constituent. You are a vagabond, an Australian wallaby. A puss on your head, man. What the fucking hell are you talking about? Do you know what's called education? That one is, that I call that one a pamphlet education. I learned it from America, comrade. How dare you? Who are you giving a fucking then you, what are you teaching people? You were talking about, go and read your history. You will see how Obaseki betrayed the Obavorami. We did say kill Obavorami. How will something be committed to your hand? At the end of the day, look okay from there. What you are supposed to do, you were not doing it. Tell people history. Not be people for me. You form whatever. I'm going to say trash. Call me for competition. I'm not afraid. Call me for competition. I did go to school. You call me for competition. How dare you? Don't ever in your life, don't ever, anybody that come here, I know what people, how you scandalize people. I don't believe it's scandalism. I don't believe it's scandalism. It is not my kind of person. That's why nobody that will ever say in social media, the very day I was talking about civil war of Nigeria, it pains me so much that what the people, the Igbo lose were very many. I even accused Nnamdi Kanu. Igbo people, they rise on me. I came here the next show and said, please, look at what I mean. A lot of them were not in the platform when I started. I was even feeling for them that Nnamdi Kanu do the right thing in a wrong manner. That is how to criticize. How will you be laying Ogun because of your stupid governor? Who will I give a fucking about your stupid governor? Where are you happy? If it is really what our government is doing to us is good. Oh, man, they take government, man, Egele, man, because you can go to UK, who will have to work for. FAI, you are going to report you, so. The Bible is against you. The Bible is against you. Yatebe Luke, chapter 6, verse 31. He said, do unto others. When I require you bring that your sticking oracle. When I say no, you are done. You are done. You are done in social media. You are done in social media. You are going to bring that thing out. And no matter apology you make, count me out. I'm not a part of it. You did the first one, January. I'm not going to go. If I were to notice, even though the other one you came to come and do again, what caused me like a referral at you? You said you are a graduate. Claim me a graduate. Show me your certificate. Show me your certificate. What did you write in school? People claim graduate. I see you are doing money like other street boys who went to school to want to be practicing courtesy. What are you doing with juju? That charm with you, what are you doing with it? What are you doing with the charm? Damned. You people have decimated Italy. Italy right now, there are responsible people in Italy. There are very responsible people, a way to do with people in Italy. All these refrat, all these, you come on social media, when I fear no so where what? Our policy is against you. If really what you are doing, or get a water and I feel my, where am I, where am I? Ariel, you are going to reap what you sow. You are going to reap it. And nothing will stop God from flogging you to what we have done. If you are there, read Matthew chapter 7, verse 20. He said, by their fruit you shall know them. With the way you have come out right now, don't you see you? This is how I deal with people. Nobody knows who can solve that. Go and look at Israel life today. Israel is done. He was born in one hand. He cannot come out. Your claims, bring it out from the Bible. If you want me to respect you, your claims, bring it out from the Bible. Where the claims you wear, what you are trying to insinuate, bring it out from the Bible. Matthew 7:20. He said, by their fruit you shall know them. I have known you by what comes out of your mouth. I have known you by your doings that you are a bad man. For you to raise up your man, when I fear my own father, the son of Tagalog, when I fear, this is what our palace is already against it. And you choose to bring it up. I prophesy with my two left hands, it shall never be well with you in Jesus' name. You might say, but no man, I'm mad at you right now. I'm mad at you right now. What the hell are you? Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are? What a sticky mouth. When I tell about it, a president of a movement that has saved lives, Because you are done. Anything, no reason we bona was here. Everybody will yeah we bo by the way. What are you doing with that juju? That charm you bring out, what are you doing with it? All these are some of the charms you people using, tying those girls. Right now, Oba Lake Cost Yon, you people are angry. What are you doing with the charm? Right now, look at it. Look at this Bible is as old. Etiman beware do they get it? It's as old. Look at it. This is what all you depend on. This is what I've been letting me all through in my advocacy. Instead of me to gossip people, I read the word of God. Study to show that self-approved. A workman that needed not to be ashamed. Rightly divided the word of truth. I'm dividing the word of truth here. I don't even bloody care about what anybody do in social media. Why are you people always concerned about what PFM is doing? How dare you talk to my psychological father like that? How dare you? Who gave you that permission? You are insulting him about PFM. An ingrate. A bovine. Ignoramus Kaliwa. You think I will cut? I will not cut out to your pole. That's how you people practice a legislative rascality. That's how you people practice it. How can you say you are teaching people culture? This is what you come to social media to come and cheat people on how to respect their senior? This is what you come to come and cheat them in social media? Don't you see that you are the biggest fool I've ever seen in my life? The most bigger fool, and very bright, the most bigger fool I've ever seen in my life is you. The most bigger fool. I didn't go to school. Never yet school. But you that claim graduate. What I can do, you cannot do it. How dare you? How many graduates that will live the kind of life that you are living? You come to social media, you came to come and teach people about our culture. What you come out with? When I ask you about some of my own do it, boy, I go. Who do it? Who ignore what doing my boy? And I read Jesus. What is in the book of Jeremiah? You are going to have a problem with it. If you have it, don't beg. Retaliate me. Reply me. I'm contributing. Go and track my picture from Facebook. Because that what that guy do that time. He went to go and manage away from my kids. That what you people do. I will not talk to your children. I don't even care to know how many children you are. I don't even care to know whether you have wife or not. But I'm going to be having a problem with you until the end of this war. Not until that if one you are submitted. You go to submit it. Then another thing again. I want to be letting us know. There's a guy. Because that fool at 60. That man no longer 40 years. Who called him? Maybe most of you will not be aware. That guy called him. Bishop Adun Winifred. They not girl. Bishop Adun Winifred. He said he live in Palma de Mallorca. Amen. You're grateful. Winifred Adun, from today, I'm your problem. Where my problem? Where my problem? My problem where yeah, I where thing you want to hang yourself. How can you call yourself a bishop? There's an issue between somebody instead of you to call and make peace. You without your dirty mouth. When a frustration worry, you open Winifred, I do. You open that your dirty mouth. You were talking to my mega comrade. Oh, you were Winifred. I'm going to sell all your number. Yeah, humiliate you. Yeah, you humiliate you. Ignan in the mega comrade, Ignan. They spin. Or say now, Palma de Mallorca, if they are flying to, they can even buy their two afro ticket. Where? What have you contributed to your society? Enu do egg boy. Enu ule no one at that or ye. Because whosoever that bread, yes, serpent we buy. And you are walking away. And you're not going to fail. You open up your mouth. We don't have problem with you. Why are this problem here and there? Why not you people mind your damn business? Why not you people mind your fucking damn business? Or what will Bishop be? Bishop Adun Winifred, a no girl. You are done. You also call a video call. This is how you people deceive women. How can a mature man like you, as early as that time, when I call a video call? Don't you see you are a fool? Everybody went here, we do not accuse anybody. Oh, man, in no way. If it's an amigo personally or PFM, you know where we Fred Adun, you know, girl, where am I? You just want to come around. Who are you famous? Instead of you to be in a hall of fame, I'm going to put you in a hall of shame. From today, I'm going my way. How can you? Any bishop will move to all. I'll be some blessing in the house. Hey, man, what kind of bishop are you? A bishop of human trafficking. Hell working. from one to the other. If you are doing one, they will be doing another thing. How dare you? A mature man like you, you call on video call. What input? What device have you made in this place to make sure everybody is okay? What have you done? Tell me what you have done. Do you know how many things we have said today? Air commissioner and police. What I cried for the other day that this case, the cutest truck and robber that were arrested. I cried here. Right now, he has said done. Ultimate and take bear. And we friend who do egg boy. Oh, what are your weapon? I'll be coming to the command by this year. Me I worry. I'm going to see if he may have passing away. We are in a bow hand or domain. What mega quick can mega come do it? Where are you? What have you contributed to the privileged one? Why do people not mind your fucking business? And leave this man alone. Well, not what calling me a way, be brat. A brat because one, a brat is a charlatan. Brat FAI is a misguided element. Is a glamorous callous one. Is a sentimental knife. Eh no, because be that only a college of no education, Joe. Education without pamphlet. When we were in school, we were a bishop. Bishop Adam Winifred, a no girl. Who were for? Who were a noble? A boss, he meant whatever, who are PFN number. Mega comrade, I will tell you, sir. Leave this matter for me. Leave it for your son. A matter in me, what do? Mega comrade is not coming to come and sign anybody. You boy go to get him help from me from there. He claims you will bring it out from Bible. Bishop, Adam Winifred, a normal girl. You bring your claims from Bible. Be that wherever Saloba, bring your claim from Bible. This was how you people kill Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. This was how you people kill Jesus Christ. What he doesn't know about, he was sentenced. This was how the same thing. No. Why would I Jesus Christ? This is what you people are doing again and again. No, none of them want to even have a repentance. A Bible where look at 6 verse 31. Or where do unto others what you want others to do unto you? Then we tear Bible honor. Or when do the Bible boka? However, I agree. Okay, I say why you are dollar. When we do we are basically you would have created your personal platform to insult of sacrifice. Being that you choose to una liye kire unda okay unda. When I enable, how will a man call in video call? How will a man? If you were to be responsible, why not just say, okay, brother, fair? No, don't do that. With what you are doing, you are trying to not teach us. I value two other guys that called. But oh, when a video call, what call now? Down, Zarebu. That was how you have destroyed your family. Yage Pomadi Mayoko was buried in Boji. You have frustrated every woman. Oh, what with bishop? A bishop or boy wagon. We have a bow hack on having every show. I'm gonna mention your name. I have glass away with your Facebook. I have glass away. And no, you wear where they bring your boy. I call it. Who do anything? I'm Winifred. Bishop, I do Winifred. You know, girl, no, my girl. Who about second hand boy? Yeah, all what we are doing, we don't have personal problem with Obaseki. Obaseki dollar do you. Obaseki Mary Megua, is he owing my father? Oh, Officer Clement, and I want to shout at where Obaseki is owing me money. Is it not because you said you do the same with Wifre? No, Gogi and a weapon, or why America is like Africa? Unuduegbue. Almighty America, where you peg here. Do you see in the history where America went to other African country and loot? And you can wear Lejovena, no matter is a made top boy wagon. Oh, so how you might bear. People that we are even expecting, they are going to come out with an idea. They are going to come out to give people orientation. When we are, oh, what about America? When we are America, you are boy. Do you know how many graduates in America? We are feedback in America, we are feedback your team. No, do you have boy? Who do you have boy? I do with Freddie, a normal girl. No, we are a family in America. Where your wife for them? I can feel you boy. A brother fair in a row. I understand that. It's mentally delayed. A school no yo. A brain and my function. A bono or worry. A bono or worry. For in this civilized world, what everybody is bought of is Bible. You can go and bring out something red. When I do yeah, young man say, don't you look at you? Oh, but you couldn't yeah, my way do huh? What okay, but don't be your boy. Around me gonna do bot a bono way. Yeah, that okay, I'll tell you as well. I was one back. That is the only weapon we have. Insult, only by weapon in my. You insult people in the rape movement. Yeah, we marry up anybody. Go and listen to your video. Go and listen to your video. You guys don't know anything. How dare you? What do damn it, boy? What do you have about you and that guy? What were you doing? Who were planning? Hey, Wilfred, all he is done. He all get waffle. Hey, Wilfred, I do. Hey, no, my girl. You all were waffle. All were waffle. How can you be in life? Who were you? My late father, blessed memory. Or where we eat so that we might live, or where we don't live to eat. Who were you going to live by, Wilfred? I do. Hey, no, my girl. Who were you going to live by? What impact have you made? No, when I wear America, people in America. Do you know how many scholars we have in America? Did this was the same thing a boy now? Who were tear born away in red movement? That was say if a ex-governor red movement, no way we tear born. Do you know how many ministers far better than you? Who cannot even stake and we're yelling? Ne back him and I mean one on. Or see you when you agree. A back him, I mean you were one. Or see you when you agree. Then tomorrow you call yourself a father. That is your way. What we're to teach my culture. What kind of culture are you teaching people? How to insult their senior? What I'm doing right now, counterpunching. I'm a counterpunching me una. Ecclesiastes, why have you? Why are you? I'm not going to tell you that verse. A weapon meaning. I will not tell you the verse. Or where whosoever that break the edge, serpent will bite. Or where those that dig the pit will fall into it. Then, now, Wilfred, Adam. A normal girl, Deba, F.A., Brad, he ain't breaking your gene. What are you guys expecting? All my claims, I bring it out from Bible. We know Muwe, or Rebbe Matthew, or Rebbe Luke. We know why Muwe is everywhere. We know Muwe, it is circulated around everywhere. This was the same thing they did to Jesus Christ. This is exactly the same thing. Anyway, we man here. In the book of Mark chapter 15 verse 13, of course, and they cry out again and they were so wagbe the man now under normal condition the way we are born and brought up only if I go get us oh wadolo we ma wadolo una do atalo you way e no one down do e gbe wagbon wa yo ko wa le no one dey ori. Here you are, I was from Spain. If like Yahweh protest in Brussels, Yahweh protest in Rome. Ultimate are camp here. And we fed no do a boy wagon. No do walking boy, do it. Walking boy. Oh, in a gun of boy. You are going to see humiliation. In a US, for example, I can forgive Bratu. Because I'm a more warrior on it. Brat is a refract. A refract, Yahweh is a man of my school. Unimen, I'm a baby. People that are not still mature in mind, people that are not be structured, people that are not hygiene, people that their life have not been photosynthesized, people that is not a complete metamorphosis. Their head have not been photosynthesized. But where if you can claim this all your name, always you are done. From today, I'm going to make sure every day by day I must humiliate you. John Coca, if you are there. You are not behind the camera. Make sure that guy, what designer? My boy, no, why? What I gonna? What my young? I'm going to give you the command. More captain. Don't cook if you are there. This on that 92-hour time. Design me. More put it to the world. Where who no man dey be? Please, if you can give me a bigger geographical or a numerical latitude. Let me go on with my police brutality. Idiot, you know, mama. Oh, waka, oh, mama, you work. Eh? A man, a man, you know, he didn't do you anything. You know, umaira, no, me go there. Who will confess, umaira, there. How would somebody know my there? How would that person be your problem? Eh, me, mawa, no. Wa, deva, wa, Wilfred, I don't Wilfred, a normal girl, no, mama. Where am you? A noble way, me, I got, we are not even changing like our wedding. Why no Jerry no Jerry mortgage your denim since patterns of my ass? He had me away. You are done. Who are we waffle? A bright little problem on him. Immature, a man is not a complete metamorphosis. It is not a complete metamorphosis or a problem, a bright or a one day. I pray one day we grow up. Not doing now with the social media. I came to social media to call my Latin people who want to live. Everything and be all your claims. He preach and everything. If you're not done with the Bible, what do you need? Go and bring your own. Claim it out from the Bible. Hey, Why can you be charging somebody? Exactly the same thing they do to Jesus. Just one way, or we are a king of the Jews. Eto wa vitao. O ma wa we gbogun eju hun. E agbo agbo bi ere in the book of Mark chapter 15 verse 13. All of them were shouting. Yeah? It was only evil Pilate. A Pilate of pa. Eh mean a Pilate je de to hu ne. E mi no ye wewu. O consider okay. Now, o we there Pilate said unto them, "Why? What evil had he done? De mi ne mana una, de mi ran mi go una nu wa popo eji." They know what are these man done? What no, don't tell me what are these man done wrote to you people. I've been over Maria. What are these man done wrote to you people? God not came here to come and say, I'm a man of protest. All what we have been doing is for the interest of the general public. The people that we are even expecting that will come and who have so a brain, you are done. Please give me a latitude. Let me finish up here with this thing. Because I told her before, I think I had just half 15 minutes right now to go. Then I stop in verbal restriction, instructing an individual on where to stand or sit, or telling him to stay or put, telling him that he's under arrest. That is the physical restriction, that is number two, using hand to physically control an individual, whether causing him to lean against a patrol car, pulling an arm behind individual back, placing handcuffs on individual, or placing the individual into a police vehicle. That is physical restriction. Then you also have the less lethal force, the use of a weapon that is unlikely to cause death. Imagine somebody is under arrest. You're going to be hitting him here. You will use your baton to be hitting his forehead. It's not permitted. That's police brutality. Then point number four, lethal force. This is the use of physical force that is likely to cause death of an individual, such as shooting. That's what most African police do. Even European police and American police, they do it. If the person you do any harm, because gra-gra, he will just shoot him. Okay, now what I've been saying since now, is it not to enlighten our people? To let us know that, look at what the value of PFM. We are not here to come and be constituting news. If everybody stays his lane and mind his business, I can't make anybody. For those of us who have been following me, I don't use people to get viewer. Who want to come here? Come. Oh, come here. I pay no more. Is anybody pay me for it? Don't you see the way I'm sweating? Huh? Inside winter, I'm sweating like this. Cracking my voice for that Adun Winifred, a normal girl who no repama di Mayoka. No lord yari wagon. You want me never yo no way. We're wounded. You know you way at your body mega comrade me. You are done. I say I remind you. I say walking, and then where we say you with that. Then where we say you are gone. Then if you also read the book of Matthew chapter 24, I think verse 9, he said, then shall they deliver up to be afflicted, and shall be killed, and shall kill you, and they shall be hated of all nations for my name, what? For my name's sake. Those are the things. We are going to face the Lord. This brutality starts from time. It starts in the era of Jesus. That is why today now, what we try to do, he try to make sure that we have a good government who can be able to treat us the way it ought to be, who can be able to govern well, so that the hope of the common man is the judiciary. So that anything we are doing, we know that we are in the safe hand. Know that this one will go, we do his own. This one will go, we do his own. All what we are doing right now is for the benefit of everybody. For the benefit of everybody. Not for an individual. If you also read the book of Isaiah, chapter 3, verse 11 precisely, he said, woe unto the wicked. Woe unto the wicked. He shall be healed with him. For the reward of his hand shall be given to him. Who are some of all these wicked people right now we are talking about? The people that have spirit of depravity. An example is Ipama di Mayoka. Adu Wilfred, Enogiehu, aka Enomagiehu, is one of those people. With God is talking about here, the book of Isaiah, chapter 3, verse 11. He said, woe unto the wicked. Who are the wicked ones? People like Wilfred, Adu Enogiehu. Those are the wicked people. Those are the kind of wicked people. Upon the death in the Jesus Christ, they are never still okay. Then let me give us again another related legal terms and issues. Related legal terms and issues. You heard about people say a lawsuit. A lawsuit is brought about in a court when one person claims to have suffered. When you say, I'm going to find a legal lawsuit against this person, that is to say, when you have not been treated well, let me rush it over. Then number two, criminal charge. Is a formal accusation by a prosecuting authority that an individual has committed a crime. Criminal charge. When someone is being accused, like what this guy done now, Adam Winifred, what do they call it? No girl. He has committed a criminal charge. That is assassination of character. He has done what I call encroachment. So that's that. Then number three, detaining. I'm talking about related legal terms and issue. A related legal terms and issue. Number three, detaining. A person held in a custody by the law, enforcement, or a military armed force. A detainee is somebody that's been held in a custody by law or by the military force or police, whatever. That's called a detainee. Then jurisdiction. This is the legal authority to hear legal case and make judgment. The geographical region of authority to enforce justice. If Winifred comes like this, come to teach us this thing, there will not be nuisance in Italy. If Bratefehi, really, the culture of women don't teach. A culture of women don't teach. Then why they say, why are news seen in the community today? All what you people do, you say what people will like. You don't tell, they say the truth is bitter. He didn't have the head. No, they want to do that. Then racial, there's one you call that is called racial profiling. This is the use of someone's race to justify, as a justification for suspecting them of committing crime. Racial profiling. That's where color coming, racism, racial profiling. Somebody is being justified by his color, racial profiling, is vis-a-vis equivalent to xenophobia. Vis-a-vis also equivalent to racism, that racism. Xenophobic behavior in disguise, in other words. Can a fair talk like this? A graduate, yeah, a primary school boy. A silly may ask me. All you people do is to come and be insulting your head. Huh? And one officer claims, I don't know me, PFM, I go one out here. Not by carry away, come and give accountability. Accountability in one, you have more accountability or what? The reason why I'm not going to concentrate on it, because a boy can't come back. Like that bride now, he's an ingrate. He's a glamorous caliwa, he's a big bon fool. He practices what I call a legislative rascality. And I'm going to put him in a state which I detected by myself, and it's confirming me. What I'm saying is inherent to me as in an enable. You can't try it. Why can't make it there? We are a boyaga. Sorry. Do you know how old is this Bible? It has been consecrated. The power I use is from here. Hey, cotton will teach him. Have you read Proverbs chapter 22 verses for people? Train up a child. Then you want, what culture do you want to come and teach people? A freedom fighter making. I'm not here to come and tell you respect elders. What I do, I'm counterporting right now. That is why I will say it again and again without unrenounced apology. Even tender apology, no apology for that. Wilfred Adu, a no girl, is a fool. But we're not having one. If you live in a glass, I do not trust you. How dare you insult my father? How dare you? A crime where you have a sore ecclesiastist. A crime where a sore or Isaiah. Oh, what have the Bible or Kunu? Where worry? I'm going to look for him. I can't do it. I watch him with a woman. I shame with Mediota or who were the Epama way. Idio, I do away protest. Yahweh, a legal protest in our room. Like you are dealing with the son of a law enforcement officer. How do you think I know all those things? Do I go back? Ekpanoma. We don't know how to win in anywhere. Wage. Nemado atawi insulting or something. Who do I can go? Adu Wilfred de no girl. Venu na odu mweni meri ani. Ne ma bado ta we boy ni me respect. U do o kan boy. This water I can even counterpoint to we na. For the viewer that I see me for the very first time, there is a man that insulted my father. He support the person that insulted my father twice. Efei, first of all, insult PFL, insult Officer Clementina, no migo edegbe, and insult everyone of us. I'm go egwon. Then you agi go egwon na woke. Who is that person talking there? Then you came back because who record is in. Oh, but you go there. I'm a one ogwe do kon. Oh, we go through our say. Those are the things we are fighting against. Injustice. We are against oppression. I thought about it, but after this time, for those people who we are able to also listen to me, that's why I'm trying to trip it in. Then we also know that yes, what we stand for is true. There should not be brutality. I'll show us a picture of a policeman. How we are standing upon somebody who we were supposed to call for more backup for, so that we are arrested. On our opinion, or I will give. All those are some of the police brutality. How many of us today did you fail? You know, did mean police brutality. Did Adu Wilfred no girl, aka Big Bon Fu? Did he know it? How many people have you taught? Yeah, you people are what misbehavior and there. Nothing. So let me quickly give you some I'm rounding up right now by the grace of God. A popular legal term. You have a marital abandonment, a popular legal term. Let me quickly give you for those of you that are there, then a motion of dismiss. Then a charge abandonment. I'm talking about a popular legal term under police brutality. A motion of dismiss, a charge abandonment, touch law, batch warrant, elastic clause, common law, reserve power, money laundering, fraud, civil liability, theft amendment, check and balance. You have a hostile work environment. You have criminal law. You have a counterclaim. You have a concurrent power. You have inductive relief. You have a sight to slow cause. You have a civil right. You have a natural law. You have a judicial activism. You have a Romeo and Juliet law. You have a civil liability. And you are proceeding. Did these two confirm me? Bo Wayaga to the social media. I didn't know these things. How can? Uge gari owere u ya agbina o ma won ma de o me me ma wonu o na we se to issue se we akwe me odo amegbina we de gbegun we ri ladian we ma won no te bon we pa ma na da just thing because PFM mama yan PFM eba is coming to come and give you HIV we are de gbe ye mo we dagun we HIV wa mu u do egbe wa gbon idiot no mama how dare you insult a president of a movement worldwide. It is not in Brussels. It is no water. Wegbina ni maegbina. Have you done anyone? Are we not having problem with the government today because of that you guys? Nelson Mandela, do you know how to fight freedom? A physical combat, you know. He man nama. Say who na psychology? Who na my water? Who na like you? Igbine gun, no. Don't you see people waro pa me one? Igbine gun. Go to Bini. Who na waro Bini? If PFN set up because of Bini people. Nonsense. Let me bring out the music. I have an engagement today with some British. Nonsense. How dare you? Hey, we are not here, Bono. Here, I'm here. We are not here, Bono. Mawonu. A sympathizer, I'm here. You think I'm going to come here and start causing Ogwumba? Because only wire underestimate level. He, you not just saying the cause of Ogwumba. Mojo Ogwumba. Maybe you don't even know what. Maybe you don't know anybody. When are you quite I'm urging everybody, please. That boy, Efei, that is who I brought her to be collected from me, from our traditional rulers. Wamami boy, now if you people refuse to collect this safety from him, oh, you are paralyzed, man. God has given power to save the people, not to destroy anybody. Good day, viewers. God bless you. Don't try yourself again. Hide yourself. Why are you going to know so what? Well? Thank you. You are teaching tradition. You are teaching tradition. I have your topic. Under my topic, he may tell me. I ask anybody. Come up with a topic like that. I met you, I read. More do I will talk to you. I'm a freedom fighter.
You could be running. You could be running. You could
in the nearest future, yes, I'll pour out my anger right now and relieve. My heart is no longer heavy. When I go Jesus Christ, I'm going to walk better. I'm going to go with you. I want to walk better. You know, my power, my value. Everybody, mind your business. Mind your damn business. Mind your damn business. Why you never have more? Social media is for everybody. Nonsense. You guys will try yourself again. And let's see. To become a leader is not easy. It's not a day job. Everybody wants to acquire it. Sadly, the bad government who are got appointments. You are looking for appointment in other people's detriment. If you do any, I will do you like this. I will. Scripturally, politically, and otherwise, Igbo, the son of the lion tiger from everybody, come before competition. I will answer anybody. Imagine school, but I will humiliate you. Have you been a state of Gadaga? Have you been there, state of Gadaga? Australia Wallaby, a bovine, Ignoramus Kaliwa, a non-entity. Nonsense. Respect yourself. And stop police brutality. All these are human assassination of character. How will somebody is not a governor? Baba Rene Bonya, Nuduwa Gbenuwa. No, 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 business. Maga Tiba Bona Kube. Later on, I said, I'm not saying, I'm not a pastor. Do a man, I know why I'm not a pastor. This is my strength. No sense. Study to show that self approved. A workman that needed not to be ashamed, but rather divided the word of truth. We know when, or Isaiah, or a book of Luke, or a Matthew. We know what we want. Encroachment. Good of you, ask. God bless you. 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 If you are, God bless you. If you are, God bless you. If you are, until we meet again, I love you with the love of God. God bless Spain and take care of Mutu. Mr. Mudapa, take care of Mutu. Mi corazón es calle no con mucho alegría. Yo ahora está muy contento. This Air Force One. Everybody, America, you couldn't survive. Air Force One. Why you made it America with the normal? You find yourself to blame. How do you say we're America, you're in Africa? Who do well? How do we, Fred, a no care? AKA stupid man. Hi, everybody. Good night and God bless you. I love you all. Thank you.